Hi, this is Katie Hager, Hager Farms, Underwood, North Dakota. I just wanted to let you know that the immigration bill, S-744, that's going through D.C. right now in the current legislative session, has a direct impact on agriculture in North Dakota. Many farms and ranches in North Dakota utilize the H-2A visa program to employ workers, skilled laborers, on their farms and ranches for a period of anywhere from 9 to 10 months during a regular season. Currently, the H-2A program is being rewritten and discussed as to how this can be extended and what kinds of changes can be made in order for these employees to have long-term employment in our country. In North Dakota, it is imperative that we be able to continue to employ H-2A employees, and if they have a desire, for them to seek citizenship should they prove worthy. We have a low unemployment rate, 3% approximately, and skilled labor with technical training is very difficult to come by. H-2A and the immigration policy that is going through D.C. is very important to North Dakota. I look forward to visiting with you about this topic. Please give me a call, Katie Hager, Hager Farms, 701-220-3168.